you made one of these caterpillars with 11 things and put it together with five. Here, my mom, she got a great idea. So after it was a cup, and then she noticed that she put it together with glue. And then these are good for children because you can tell your parents if you can, they can teach you to do math by little kids about counting the these things that I don't know how they call, but only stop here, not the head, because that would be kind of ruined. Well, I touched this part because there's pain, but don't touch the things that you made. And here's a mouth, the nose, and some eyes. And look at this part. It's so funny. Ow. Shake your booty. Now shake your booty. Shake your booty. Shake your booty. Hey, stop looking at me. I was dancing. So yeah, that was a caterpillar talking. I didn't notice this caterpillar was talking. But oh well, this is creepy. Bye! Enjoy my video!